I do not understand why the American people can't be told a basic question when you're transferring someone who's been previously designated as one of the top and enemy combatants, posing risks to the United States of America, members of Al-Qaeda. When they're being transferred, how do you assure the American people, if they're not being incarcerated again, that they won't reengage? And I think that's basic information that the American people deserve to know. Thank you.
Well, Senator, since we're going to mark up legislation on this issue next week, declassification of that information, I think, could be a part of that legislation. The American people need to know the conditions under which avowed enemies of the United States of America are, the conditions and restraints that may or may not be placed on them. Senator Kaine.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. And like you, I agree. The American people knowing more is a helpful thing.